If you are seeing the message "one unavailable video is hidden," well, I'm gonna show you how you can view that video and also remove it. So let's come right here to your profile picture, click on it, then click on your channel, then come right to the playlist that message is showing in. So it's showing in this one, so click on it. So this is it right here. One unavailable video is hidden. So to see the video, all you need to do is scroll up to this three dots right here. Then click on show unavailable video. And this is it right here. Now we can go ahead and just remove it. To do that, so let me show you how you can remove it. Click on the three dots, then it says a remove from, yeah, there's the channel name, that's FIFA Qatar 2022 World Cup. So click on here and that's it. The video has been removed. Right now, it now says unavailable video will be hidden. So let us remove this and refresh. Boom, we don't have that message there again. So that's how you can remove messages like that from your YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like for more videos like this.